Well, nearly two dozen Texas challenges against the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency during the current administration have yielded a mixed bag. The Attorney General's office estimates suing the EPA has cost the state about $1.4 million. Attorney General Ken Paxton takes pride in their records of challenging the Obama administration in court.